This is my son's. Oops, sorry. Oh, getting stuck. This is my son's Cross RC AT4 Emo or something. They call it. Turn around, bud. Turn around. Turn around. Making his own little path along this curb where the snow is, for this thing, pretty deep. Turn around. It's on 3S. It's got a Holmes Hobbies motor in it, 1080 ESC. Dumbo radio. It's got all the lights and stuff on it. It's got a little winch on the front of it. It's not a servo winch. It's got like a little motor, and I'm not sure how to hook it up. It just got positive and negative. I want to hook it to the receiver, but I'm not sure how to do that and get a signal wire other than putting in a switch. Sorry, my camera sucks. Come this way. I think one of the shocks is blown out. This leans really bad. I already went through them, changed the oil, but I think one of the seals is bad or something. He's having a blast. Come this way, you gotta stay kinda close. There's ours. It looks really small on the camera. No, you want to go up there? Bring it this way. Keep it closer. Bring it back. Turn around. Is it dead? Is it dead? Did it die? Well, no, you're just being a bonehead. All done. Oh, got the Creighton sitting over here. Punisher body on it, and the wings bent up. Something's going on with my ESC or receiver. The throttle's not working.